children, welcome back to your computer class. In computer, we have finished our PAP portion, that is lesson 5 and 6. There are two chapters for PA2, lesson 5 and lesson 6. Today, we are going to revise lesson 5. The name of the lesson is More on MS Paint. More on MS Paint. All of you open page number 49 in your computer book. Brain developer. A. Fill in the blanks with the help of hints given below. Fill in the blanks with the help of hints given below. So here hints are given. The right side of the page, hints are given. Eraser, select, immense, brush, pencil. We have to take the help. We have to take the correct hint and we have to fill the blanks. First one, the dash tool is used to draw freeform lines. So which tool is used to draw freeform lines? Pencil. We all know pencil tool is used to draw freeform lines. P-E-N-C-I-L. Pencil tool is used to draw freeform lines. Second, the dash tool is used to select any part of the picture. So which tool is used to select any part of the picture? Select tool. Select tool is used to select any part of the picture. Spelling of select, S-E-L-E-C-T. Select is used to select, tool is used to select the any part of the picture. Third, the dash tool is used to draw objects with different kinds of brushes. Different kinds of brushes. So which tool? Brush tool is used to draw objects with different kinds of brushes. Brush tool. B-R-U-S-H. Brush. B-R-U-S-H. Fourth, the dash tool is used to erase any part of an image. So which tool? Eraser tool is used to erase the any part of an image. E-R-A-S-E-R, eraser. E-R-A-S-E-R, eraser. Fifth, the select tool is present on the, on which group select tool is present? Image group. I-M-A-G-E, image. Image group. Okay? The select tool is present on the image group. So, first one, the pencil tool is used to draw freeform lines. Second, the select tool is used to select any part of the picture. Third, the brush tool is used to draw objects with different kinds of brushes. Fourth, the eraser tool is used to erase any part of image. Fifth, the select tool is used, the select tool is present on the image group. B, write T, true or F, false. First one, you can increase or decrease the size of a drawing. Yes, you can increase or decrease the size of a drawing using select tool. So this is true. Second, you cannot minimize the paint window. You cannot minimize the paint window. No, it is false. You can minimize the paint window. Third, paint software saves your drawing automatically. No, you need to save it when it will be saved. Okay, so it is false. Fourth, I swear appears in the drawing area when you select the eraser tool. Yes, it is correct. It is true. This statement is true. Okay? So, first one, you can increase or decrease the size of a drawing. Yes, true. You cannot minimize the paint window. We can minimize the paint window. That's why it is false. Paint software saves your drawing automatically. No, it is false. I swear appears in the drawing area when you select the eraser tool. Yes, it is true. So, dear students, today take revision of part A and part B of lesson 5. Okay? Take revision part A and part B of lesson 5. Then in next class, we will take revision of part C and part D of lesson 5. Okay?